In today's video, I'm going to show you how to copy and paste in Google Sheets. There are three ways, and here's the first one. Select the cells that you want to copy. Go to your keyboard and press the keys Ctrl and C. Or if you're a Mac user, that's Command and C. Once you've done that, dotted lines surround the area that you've just selected. And now select the place where you want to paste. Go back to your keyboard and press the keys Ctrl V. Or again, if you're a Mac user, that's Command V. And you've just pasted your copied data. Let's try that again with the other method. So again, select the data that you want to copy. This time, let's go to the menu bar and click on Edit. As you see here, there's the copy and paste with the same keys that we've just pressed on the keyboard. Let's go to Copy first. Now select the area where you want to paste it. Go back to Edit, and now Paste. And you've successfully pasted that data. Let's try it again with the final method. Select the data that you want to copy. Right-click on the cells. And you'll see again, Copy and Paste. Let's go to Copy. Click on the area where you want to paste. Right-click on it. And this time, Paste. And there you have it. That's how to copy and paste in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.